We're staying on top of a developing story in Pompano Beach. There was a call for help at 11:20 this morning, and this is how active the scene still was less than an hour ago. This is at 790 Northwest 7th Terrace. Right now, the Broward Sheriff's Office will only say they are conducting a death investigation.